shootout in the heart of Hollywood, California. Take a look at this amateur video there of the scene. A 26-year-old man reportedly walking down the street shooting randomly at passing cars. He was eventually killed by police, but not before critically injuring a passing driver. Witnesses say the man seemed deranged. He was shouting out things like, "Kill me, and I'm going to die." Hey, why don't you come on?